I don't wanna go home, but stay on the West Coast, lay low, run all that cash up. Now they want shake hands, but back in the day, man, niggas used to want trash us. Talking tough on the internet won't make a difference in me, better go get your bag up. Better days for me and the guys, so used to going through the pain, all that bad stuff. Money count, big dog, add it up. I don't know why them little niggas mad at us.
Sup, YouTube? 100 grand, 100 grand. Malcolm's the man. You already know the deal. My bad. I throw my phone. I don't like my phone being near the mic. But Unsolved Mysteries Volume 2. I never seen Unsolved Mysteries Volume 1. I don't even know what this is, to be honest with you. I just saw it on Netflix. I've been moving away from Netflix. I know my Netflix supporters have been a little down and like, why the fuck you ain't doing some Netflix? But I was getting to this trailer right now. Let's get right to it.
Why is it important to find out why a person died nearly 25 years ago?
Oh, okay, so now it's really Unsolved Mysteries. Okay, I thought it was going to be like, why do boogers taste like boogers or something, but not, you know, who died and this, that.
Die all the time. Well, I think her family deserves to know what happened to her.
What the fuck? Is this a ghost? Yeah, a ghost.
The footage is haunting.
This can't happen.
60 mysteries.
Where she could be.
Okay, so it's everybody who just died. Alright. Stolen kids. Lady in the lake.
And William Collins.
Somebody out there knows something.
Unsolved Mysteries Volume 2. Okay. That's tough, because so it's like a crime show, you know, you got to figure out who did this, why is she dead, why is your child, what's this, and blah, blah, blah. Okay, they turned up on Netflix, I wonder why they started doing shit like this, and it really did turn up. All right, like, comment, subscribe, back in with the next video.
I don't wanna go home, but stay on the West Coast, lay low, run all that cash up. Now they want shake hands, but back in the day, man, niggas used to want trash us. Talking tough on the internet won't make a difference in me, better go get your bag up. Better days for me and the guys, so used to going through the pain, all that bad stuff. Money count, big dog, add it up. I don't know why them little niggas mad at us.